Yeah, no rain. Look at that. I mean, the story of the summer, the drought continues dry across Nebraska and Iowa, and the story of the last couple of days. Look at that. I mean, it's like a giant buzzsaw chewing up the northern Gulf of Mexico here in southern Louisiana, Mississippi. Tornado watch still. Tropical storm Isaac, no longer a hurricane. This is the radar estimate of how much rain's come down. Orange, 6 to 8 inches. This dark red and purple, a foot. That's so far. It's going to continue raining tonight and tomorrow morning, so that forecast of up to 20 inches will verify in some locations down here. Meantime, our hourly planner takes you through time here this evening and also for tonight. We're 92 at 7, but down to 79 by 11, and actually pretty comfortable again for tomorrow morning. You know, live look outside at the present time. We've got that Lewis and Clark Monument on the north side of Council Bluffs. See the breeze. There's Big Lake down here, but just nothing but sunshine through the afternoon and also for the early evening. We are at the high of the day. We're at 97 degrees. The air's not humid. The dew point is just 50. And so with a strong south wind and the dew point, you create a humidity of 20%. It's dry and getting drier. That fire danger is very high in parts of Nebraska. Oh, look at that. Memorial Stadium. Painted red, baby. Yes, our first Husker football forecast. I think it looks okay. We were talking about moisture from Isaac making it up here this weekend. It now looks like, especially in Lincoln, maybe just some clouds. Otherwise, 87 and partly sunny at the kickoff. Pretty good for late August and early September. 107 in O'Neill and Valentine. I mean, just searing heat out here. And you look at the weather pattern for this evening, tonight, and tomorrow, nothing changes. So we think tomorrow, along and ahead of this front, similar conditions to what we saw here today. Sunshine, south breeze, triple digits out here, and we'll be close. We may stop just shy, but again tomorrow for a high temperature. Tomorrow's record high is 99. We'll be close. 86 at 9, mostly clear skies, nearly full moon. It'll be full on Friday, the second full moon in this month of August. 68 degrees for a low, 73 at 8 a.m., a nice early morning, but then we heat up 97 by 3 and projecting a high temperature of 98 degrees for tomorrow. Friday, we'll get a couple of clouds, we'll get a south-southeast breeze, then some of the influence of Isaac will drop temperatures a few degrees and drop temperatures a few more degrees on Saturday. Husker football, again, I think Lincoln will be dry. Small chance we'd see a shower here, better chance of rain down toward Clarinda, Corning, in southwest Iowa. Look at that Labor Day weekend. That looks good. Mm-hmm. You know, for late summer, you like to have some warm temperatures. Folks, yeah. Get outside.
All right. Absolutely. Thanks, Bill.